To me, Diwali means lots of fun with family, sweets, diyas, fairy lights, and of course, expressing my creativity with rangolis and cooking lots of festive food.
Diwali is a festival of lights. It is actually victory of light over dark. Then it is victory of good over evil, and also victory of knowledge over ignorance. So it is a festival for the entire family and the entire economy.
So during Diwali, we as a large family, and we are currently placed in different cities of the country. So during Diwali, we get together and it's time with children and family and everyone else. That is the most exciting part for me. This is one day in a year where all of us get together and we play with the children, spend time with them, and make it all the more lively and exciting for ourselves.
During Diwali, I love to meet my friends, my relatives, and go to their places, share what we have done for the year. Because in these busy times, it's difficult now to find time to visit people very often. So Diwali is a very, very good time to do this.
Wish you all a very happy Diwali.
Wish you a very happy and safe Diwali.
Happy and joyous Diwali.
Is wishing all our customers, employees, colleagues, friends, family, shareholders a very, very happy Diwali.